Praise the Lord. The passage for today's devotion is taken from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 7, verse 9. Know therefore that the Lord your God is God. He is a faithful God, keeping his covenant of love to 1,000 generations of those who love him and keep his commandments. These are the words which were spoken by Moses to the Israelites after they were brought out of Egypt, out of the land of slavery. Now, when we go further into the next chapter, that is chapter 8, verse 17, Moses speaks to Israelites and he tells them, "You may say to yourself, my power and the strength of my hands have produced this wealth for me." Didn't Israelites see the great works of God? Even after that, Moses had to caution them, saying, "You might forget your God after receiving a blessing." This is true in our lives as well. We forget our God after we are blessed. We think that it is our strength, our power, our knowledge, our wealth. If we look at the life of David, we see that he maintains a steady relationship with God throughout his life. In 1 Samuel chapter 16, we see that God sends the prophet Samuel to Jesse's house to anoint one of his sons. Now, Jesse and his sons were invited for a sacrifice, but we don't see David present in that occasion. Where is David? David was tending the sheep. Now, even though his family forgot him, even though he was insignificant in the eyes of the people, God's eyes were upon David. Even from his young age, he learned to worship God, to spend time with him. He longed to be in his presence and to meditate on his word day and night. This is how he knew his God. Even after he became the king, he did not forget his God. We can see this in Psalm chapter 27, verse 4. He says, "One thing I ask of the Lord, this is what I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life." This is how he longed for his presence. This is how he loved him. Because he loved him, God himself testifies about David. We see this in Psalm 91, verse 14. "Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him because he knows my name." This is how God himself testifies about David. Man only sees the outward appearance, but God looks at your heart. Friends, do you feel rejected or unnoticed? God wants to encourage us through this verse from Psalm 145, verse 20. "The Lord watches over all who love him." If you are a person who loves God, will he not notice you? If you are a person who loves God, his eyes are upon you. He will anoint you. He will rescue you. He will protect you and he will preserve you. Therefore, love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your strength, and with all your mind. May God bless this word. Amen.